I'm ready for it. to present to you the birds of paradise.
Starting off with Miss Texas USA at Large 1999, Coffee. And it's her 10th year anniversary tonight. So happy 10 years, darling. That means everybody will tip you with a 10, okay? And she's with us tonight at the judges' table. Let's hear it for Miss Texas at Large 2004 Passion. Yeah. Miss Texas at Large 2005, Raven St. James. Mr. Texas, I'll pay a room. Mr. Texas, Rachel Crawford.
Cassandra, you've gone over and beyond what you needed to do, and I really appreciate it. Thank you. To all the contestants tonight, good luck. Somebody's life is going to be changed forever tonight, so good luck to all of y'all. Monsoor and Zarada, Club Crystal, thank you very much for letting us have the pageant here. To my judges, thank you. All my formers. To Bubba, thank you, Bubba. We go back 24 years. Once again, thank y'all for coming out. Give a big round of applause to these contestants. They spent a lot of time, energy, and money. The way the economy is, we have to give it up for them being out here, spending their time, energy, and money. We do have a couple of awards we want to give away. First of all, preliminary of the year goes to Miss Energy at Large, Monsoor and Zarada from Club Crystal.
I love you, Cassandra!
Our second award tonight is our Promoter of the Year Award. And this goes to two individuals that... Two individuals that work hard on their pageant. They help their contestants quite a bit. In fact, they've been here all week long helping the contestants. Promoter of the Year goes to Miss San Antonio, Christian and Trisha.
Award. I went to the city and I was treated with the utmost respect, love, and just an incredible just acceptance, and it was something that I'm going to remember for the rest of my life. And I wanted to personally myself give away the Best Hospitality Award because, you know, running the contest, they still made sure that I was taken care of, that I was fed, that I was taken to the best restaurants, that I was given champagne and strawberries, and that is amazing. My Best Hospitality Award, thank you so much, goes to Miss Rio Grande Valley at Large, Canela and Myrna the Cast from Valentino. Canela, are you here? Canela, Gerardo, somebody? She told me she was coming. Canela, are you still getting in drag or? Okay, well, I guess I'll give it to her later, but she told me she was coming. I thought she was going to be here. But again, show some love and give it up. We're going to have an amazing top 12 tonight. These girls are not playing. Show your love, give it up for these fabulous 15 contestants. Good luck, ladies. I love all of you. This is a life-changing experience. I wish all of you guys the best of luck tonight. And may the best bitch win.
Our next award is for the most beautiful, and it's been voted on by the judges, and that goes to Luna Misante. Most beautiful. And so I believe the girls are going to go down to the table, and there's a gift from you, and then from the end of the table. So you may want to go down to the end of the table since you're given the gift. That's very kind of you. And you will get your numbers, and just make sure you turn with us tonight is Amber Stevens. And she will pick something and become finalist number
8.
Canela Masters. Becomes finalist number
9.
All right. Gizelle Devon Ashton. Becomes finalist number
12.
Number 12? Our next finalist is Samantha DeSante. Yeah! And she becomes finalist number
11.
Okay, wait a minute. Sorry, so Gizelle is 6. She looked wrong, so let's get that correct. Gizelle is 6, and you are 11. Okay. Sorry about that. Did we get that? Gizelle is 6. Samantha is 11. Come on, girls. Did you not wear your glasses? Can't read. Please welcome Valerie Paris. Becomes finalist number 3. Finalist number 3. Come on down, Sasha Lauren. Finalist number
5.
All right. Number 7. Armani Nicole Davenport is our next finalist. And she becomes number 4. All right. Danielle Whitney, come on now. Number one, Poison Ivy St. James. She becomes finalist number 10. Number 10. Come on down, Michelle Pfeiffer. She becomes finalist number 2. Finalist number 2. And our last finalist tonight is Luna DeSante. And she becomes finalist number 12. All right, let's hear it for the girls. Thank you, girls. Go get ready. And we have our best non-finalist award. If you will get this, that is Satrine becomes our best non-finalist this year. Let's hear it for Satrine. By 1 point. All right, let's hear it for all these girls. Thank you.
Oh, quiero, como yo quería primero y me fui. Saldré a buscar chicas por montón. Mis amigos que son de años siempre van a acompañarme hasta el fin. Cada noche
to stay with me.
Thank you.
Chevelle Brooks, Tasha Sinclair, and Collection Davenport.
Such a dream, such a dream, such a dream, such a dream. Come to my plan, so.